The Amazon guy is doing sitting there. He's having lunch. Oh, look at all those guys working at the club. Oh. Wonder what they're doing.
Oh, no.
Goodness. That's a whole lot of people. I don't know, maybe somebody's just, maybe they're using the parking lot and using shuttle buses or something.
I expect that's what it is.
Yeah, it seems to be more reasonable. Healthy tea.
Yeah.
Not so sure that's the best tea. Let's see, what do I got? Turmeric. No geese today.
Yeah, the skies look dark.
They are a little dark. I sneeze. Uh-oh. Goodness. I know. Do you get bored of seeing this? I never get bored of this. That's obvious. But do you get bored of going down this road? A little bit?
Yeah. A little bit.
I know.
How about you? Well, somebody's home.
Yes, they are home. How about that? Nobody's at Gooseberry. It's a nice club. Gooseberry Beach Club. Look at how nice their house has gotten to be. All that work they did themselves.
I know.
There's so much of it. Really looks pretty much done now, huh? Oh, my nose is all upset.
Why is that going?
No outlet. Oh, I know where that goes. We went over that once this summer. There's a sort of a marsh that there is a road that goes across it, but it has to close, like it must be closed now. If the water gets too high, they close it. Oh, that's interesting. It's a nice, interesting little place. They're still working on that one. It's a beautiful house. Many people around. People at that house are in. Their flags are up. Way across. I'll slow down so you can see.
Yeah.
The big beige house over there over the water. Yeah. Yeah, they did that whole house completely over. It's pretty, isn't it? Look at me today. A little overcast. what they're doing out there. Some kind of operations going on. There's the tugboat and a barge out there. Oop, wrong side of the road. That's not good. Too much spectating. Look like you're feeling a little better today.
Yeah.
Got more energy? There you go. Ooh. You want to move. Here's that tugboat taking the barge straight ahead. Oh. Coming from Providence. I don't know where they go.
Yeah, another one. Big one.
Feel the heat now, can you?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Not too many people at the point. See how that comes out, their new house.
That old house is really outstanding.